good other than that. See if Arizona State can take advantage off play action. It's tipped and incomplete. On Arizona State's
trying to pick off balls from Manny Wilkins.
And they lead the country in takeaways. Here is Wilkins trying to get the edge. Somehow gets rid of it to Frederick Gamage, who loses 2 yards.
So in zone read scheme.
And on third down and 10, he's throwing short side to Kalen Balazs, who hurdles his way close to a first down. 12. It's Balazs again. Chase Hansen can't bring him down, but a white shirt quarterback. First full season for him as safety. Wilkins back in there on the boot. Eyes towards the end zone. Lets it go, and it's intercepted. Marcus Williams making an impact right away in his first game back from injury. And the nation's number one team in takeaway. Balazs loses a yard with Cody Barton and Hunter Dimmick round. Pick the Balazs on one-on-one down the sideline, and going up trying to get it is N'Keal Harry, the freshman. Here's here from the 25 on a first down. They go to the one-on-one again towards the end zone and incomplete. This time Williams
one-on-one coverage on the outside,
trying to run it against that loaded box, and Balazs gets some room. Close to a first down, pushed out by Bryant.
Incredibly tough to stop running the football with Balazs.
And he burrows his way for a first down. Kalen Balazs, who tied it in. Wilkins getting around Dimmick. Floating one to the end zone and out of bounds. Second down. Having missed the last two games. Back to the ground, Balazs, and it's third and 9. On third down, Utah rushes only 4. So Wilkins with time. Now he steps up. Extending the play. Wilkins trying to get the edge. Here comes Manny Wilkins. Cut down just shy of the first down.
Like on both sides of the football.
And if you could handpick one of the guys to come back, it would probably be the one that hands it off to Kalen Balazs. That's Manny Wilkins. 6 yards from 4. It's a trick play on a reverse. Harry looking to throw. He lets it go, and it's perfectly dropped in to Frederick Gamage. 9. First down and 10 from the 15. It's Balazs cutting in the hole inside the 5, and it's first down and goal for Arizona State.
Faster, allowing their offense to get into a rhythm.
Wilkins keeps it, cuts it up, and gets planted at the 3 by Balazs. Finds room and scores an Arizona State touchdown.
When you look at all the bodies up along the line of scrimmage, and right here, Sunia Taltioli, he's the guy who's uncovered, unblocked, and he's essentially.
This drive begins with a Balazs run, and he loses 2 yards. He's stopped. Second down, 11. Wilkins on the roll, sets his feet, unloads. Frederick Gamage is out there, but can't get it with Mark down 11. Utah bringing pressure. It's a dump off, and Balazs makes one man miss. Breaks another tackle, and Balazs explodes. Kalen Balazs inside the 20. First down, Arizona State.
First down in the red zone, but in this particular case, they try to set up a screen and third and long, and I believe Marcus Williams is going to come to your screen. I think this might be, it's kind of a bad angle. It was almost his first missed tackle of the season, but Balazs right now, just they're trying to find a way to get the football in his hands in any way possible.
Nick Ralston comes in, lowers his shoulder, runs through Dimmick for a gain of 5. Four of those 125 yards on the year came last game against Oregon. Wilkins gets popped and dropped on a loss of 1. Chase Hanring converted from quarterback to safety. On third down, Wilkins back to throw. Pocket collapsing. Wilkins gets away. Eyes in the end zone. Trying to make magic. Instead, the smart play. Yeah. He is a strong downhill runner. And he slips at the line of scrimmage and gets stopped by Lotulelei. Against a 4-man rush, Wilkins steps up and has room to take off. This time he slides down, and the fastest receiver, Tim White, motions across the formation. Wilkins in trouble, and Peter Tomo Arizona State trailing for the first time, and DeMario Ritzard hit in the backfield. Martin finishes off with Kavika Luafata-Songa.
Turnovers.
Second down and long. Wilkins looks to throw. He'll get it and drop. Filippo Mocha for the man standing. He'll drop into coverage. It's a draw play. Balazs can't get away. Hunter Dimmick drops him. Arizona State backed up into its own end with a first down from the 8. Wilkins throws one that gets tipped at the line of scrimmage. And it's second and 10. Wilkins off his back foot into one-on-one. Adjusting for the ball and making the catch. His tip.
Even more remarkable. Working on a 6'3 quarterback. Out jumps him to get it.
Now Wilkins keeps and slides down in midfield. And again, it's to both ankles all year. Second down and 8. Here comes Richard. Spinning his way free. Wilkins looks to throw. Under pressure. Makes a move. Into the open field. Manny Wilkins, a first down. The middle of the field. This is going to be Harry's second throw of the night if he can get rid of it. N'Keal Harry making moves, staying on his feet, getting a block. Unreal. 31 yards.
142.
Kalen Balazs trying to get outside. And the first play of the second half lowers the shoulder on a gain of 5. Second and 5. Wilkins looks to throw. Now there's room for him to run. He gets a first down to the 37. Filippo Mocha. Harry coming in motion. He's got it. N'Keal Harry, who is 6'4", but runs like he's 6 foot. Richard in there to lead the way for Balazs, who throws back to Wilkins. Wilkins floating it. Gamage is there. First down. More. Wilkins back shoulder. Harry can't pull it in.
Harry
down to the bottom of the screen. Here's Balazs. Waited for the blocks to develop. Ran through Marcus Williams. In there tight defensively. Balazs. Don't think he got it. Now he might have fallen forward the last moment. Balazs can't get away from Hunter Dimmick. Having a heck of a night for Utah. Dropping Balazs. 4 years at Utah's battled through some injuries. Bringing pressure here. Wilkins can't get away from it. 100.5 sacks in his career. Third down and 27. Wilkins, that's a backwards pass and a fumble that's kicked out of bounds. Manny Wilkins at quarterback. DeMario Richard taking the fake. Wilkins throwing the slant. He had Harry making the catch.
First catch versus Reggie Porter.
Balazs, the motion man. He tries to get around Dimmick and does with a stop and start. A first down and more. And Kalen Balazs is inside the 40.
Perimeter helping Balazs to go to get additional yards.
On first down, Wilkins well protected. Now Cole gets paid off for his work. Soft cushions outside. Wilkins takes advantage with N'Keal Harry. First down for the freshman to the 22.
10-yard cushion on the outside from Brian Allen.
Quickly back in the ball, and it's DeMario Richard into the teeth of the defense for 2. Wilkins, stacked by Dimmick. 3. 5 sacks tonight for Utah. More pressure coming. Here's Harry. Blockers in front. N'Keal Harry to the sideline. And he's
had a heck of a game.
First down and goal. Wilkins swings it outside. It's Harry. One-on-one with Porter. Does well to hold on to him. It's a loss of 2. Quarter. That's Harry. Wilkins. Scanning the field. Feeling the pressure. Will float it out of bounds. Dimmick and Mokafisi showing pressure and bringing it. Kicked up. One-on-one. In zone. Touchdown. Tim
chasing points here.
They're going to run a trick play. It's juggled and flipped back to Wilkins. And he's dropped back at the 13. 11-yard line. Arizona State down two scores for the first time. Wilkins double clutching. Dimmitt chasing. He got him again. Last 2 years, knee problems, shoulder problems. Here's a screen. And room for N'Keal Harry to get a first down. Shifting his way into Cody Martin's arms. Wilkins in trouble and sacked again. Second down, 22. Dump it off for Balazs. He's surrounded by white shirts. Third down and 21. They bring four. Balazs cut down by Brian Allen. Annie Wilkins has taken a beating tonight. Sacked for the ninth time. Talmoa Penu.
Won the division by more than one game. Besides that, it's a lot of times come down to that final game.
Wilkins has to be scared for his life.
And they'll pin their ears back and rush Wilkins.
He will unload this one into double coverage, threw it as far as he could.